What's going on, internet? Xiagax here, coming at you with another Pokemon Soul Silver. Last time, we got out of Golron and started making our way towards Blackthorn City. And we're now in the ice path, and I'm now just realizing that, you know, the whole ice path, I think, is basically trying to give you Pokemon that you can use, that you can use against Claire, because she is a dragon-type trainer, and dragons are pretty resistant to a lot of the main elements. Can't escape, damn it. Oh, you jerk Golbat. Let me leave. And you know how I said I needed to actually give Starlight another offensive move here? I think it's about time we do that. No, go away, Delibird. I know I caught your girlfriend and all, but can't take two of you. I don't need another one of you. Anyhow. I think Starlight is just going to go ahead and get Strength, or we could give it to somebody else. Durr, who can get it? Got Strength. Wrath is not able to learn it. Nile is able to learn it. We're going to just have to give it to Starlight and get rid of Flash. I'm sure there's probably some other Pokemon I can teach Flash. Just make it an HM slave. Oh, so much for Flash. Gave it that for that Dark Cave, but whatever. I got a feeling we have to use son of a freaking wild Pokemon in caves. Yeah, go away. I don't care about you. Still kind of waiting to see Sneasel yet. I've yet to see that. Alright, well, big boulder, but a Pokemon can push it aside. Yeah, let's use Strength. Starlight, go ahead and use Strength. Wow, I kind of puffed up there. Alright. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. No, I think I can go back around. Alright, push you down, and don't push it down too far. Shoot. Alright, well, we haven't seen that yet this episode. Alright. Well, crap. If I push that out, it's gonna get stuck. I don't really have much of a choice now, do I? Or can I... No, I can... Well, that makes things so much easier. Yeah, it's kind of hard to tell with the perspective there. Ah, frickin' Delibird, go away. Oh, go away. Enough of your presence. I don't think anyone's ever said that before. Alright, Boulder fell down. Y'all think? I think I gotta loop back around after I get that third boulder moved. Alright. What do you want? Vance! I didn't even get that far away from you, man. Okay, he wants to battle. Don't care. Alright, yet again, another wild encounter. Good God. Another freaking swine up here. Starlight still not doing so good. I mean, jeez. It must be pretty ridiculous to think that, like, Pokemon get knocked out because of just the copious amount of presence. Oh, great. Maybe a couple of bites from Zubat and Golbat. Alright, how do I get that down there? Or do I need to maybe push that one to the right down to this hole? Alright, you know what? I'm sick and tired of you stupid swine up showing up. Go the frick away. Smash an X here. Go into the bag. I need one of my max repels here. Go away. Don't ever come back. Yeah, I think I need to take this one to the right here. Not where that needs to go. Oh, up. Okay. Move that boulder. Move you down. Alright, I gotta come back around. Yeah, that one goes down there. So this has got to... This one should be fairly easy, actually. Alright. Be very careful not to move it too far up. So I gotta wonder, for like all these puzzles here, do you think that like just somebody just comes by and just like puts all this stuff here for somebody to have to solve, or is that all just natural? Alright. Don't jump in the holes. I feel like that would be a really bad idea. And those... Yeah. They all need to be there. Whee! Okay, we've got an item. Max potion. Sweet. I don't think that's where we need to go. Nope, that'll just take me back up there. That takes me back there. Well, shoot. I think this gets a little confusing. Huh. This could probably take a while. Holy crap. That didn't do me any favors. Oh, where do we go? So if I go down, that's going to take me to other dry patch. This isn't going to take me anywhere. Yeah, that takes me absolutely nowhere. Or, I wonder maybe... Maybe did I just like not did I put some boulders there that didn't need to be there or not? No, they're all where they need to be. Okay, I got a full heal. All right, there we go. All right, that wasn't that bad. I know somebody's got rock smash here, so let's use that. Almost to Blackthorn. Yeah, never melt ice. Cool. So now that'll power up ice moves. And up the ladder. I got a feeling this is going to be surprisingly, deceivingly hard. Maybe not. It's up this way. But up here, we have, yet again, another item we can receive. Friggin' repel wore off. Alright. Yeah, I need that boulder to move down. Okay. I wonder if it needs to just go right there. Nope. Maybe I bumped it up a little too high. I think I did. Yeah, I think I screwed that up. Might have actually screwed that up. Oh, easy way to fix that. Hey, another item. Am I actually going the right... Am I actually going the right way? Oh, whatever. Want to go back down. Yeah, so this only needs to go down one pace. I'm just not reasonable. Okay, this is not in the right place. There we go. That's better. Okay. That goes there. That goes there. Got iron. Cool. Okay, great. What was back? I think I felt like I was missing something downstairs. Okay. Nope. I think I'm totally missed that item. Okay, there wasn't a whole lot I'm missing here. It's just more puzzles to figure out how to get to free stuff. I feel like there is something kind of important here, so. Nope, I missed it. Alright, I'm gonna go one and paste it or whatever to the side. Avalanche! Really good move. You know who else? You can probably get that? Wrath. Later. My question is if you can still learn it. Or if you can learn it, period. I kind of just lost in thought there for a second. Might be. Avalanche. Okay, he is not able to learn it, so I think we actually got to teach that to him as a Tyranitar. I know I can teach him that because when I was screwing around with this game on Desmume earlier last year, he has Avalanche, so he probably just can't learn it right now. Oh, look, another kimono girl. Now I gotta figure out my way to them. Or I could just take off. Actually, I don't think I can. Boop, boop, boop. Yep, I gotta... Oh my, is that you, Xiagax? Fancy you meeting here. To tell the truth, my sandals are stuck frozen on the ice, and I am stuck here. In other words, my flip-flops are quick frozen with the ground. Teehee. Well, it's no laughing matter. Would you push me back? Shove! You really are kind. Thank you so much. Yeah, no problem. So I gotta figure out how I got that item there. So... I think I know how to get over there. I'm gonna make my way up. Well, nope, not quite. I gotta get up here. And just like not that, I have to figure out how to get to the rock right next to Starlight. And to do that, I'm not quite sure how to do that. This is gonna be pretty confusing. Down. Okay, I see what I'm supposed to. Yep, there we go. Found it. Found the route. Pee-pee up. Alright, so now I gotta figure out the route to get out of here. Which is to hit this rock from the other side. Not hard at all. Off we go. Made it out. Hey, Tully, what do you want? This is Tully, how are you? My quillfish has grown again. It was only about so big when I caught it, but now it's way bigger. Oh yeah, I lost a wild Godin. I don't care. Alright, first thing I want to do, let's find, well, first, do you not want to battle? Wow, you came through Ice Path? You must be a real hotshot trainer. You better believe it. First thing I want to do is find the move deleter, which I'm sure that's not it. Alright, don't worry, I will find it. Well, first of all, we can heal. Probably do that, that'd be a good idea. Alright. You look important. Deep inside, far off Indigo Plateau is the Pokemon League. I heard that the best trainers gather around here from around the country. Good to know. Move to leader, move tutor's house. Okay, cool. You're all in one place. Yep, who did you say I was again? Oh yes, I remember now. I'm the move to leader. You've come to make me force you Pokemon to forget some moves. Yeah. Niall needs to forget cut. He doesn't need that move anymore. Goodbye, cut. Finally getting rid of it. Yep. Alright. Move Maniac? I know every move that Pokemon while leveling up and make them remember moves. But it'll cost you neat heart scale. I have no idea where to get those. I believe you teach in a dragon type Draco Meteor. The ultimate moves. So I think Niall, that would mean you get Hydro Cannon. Yep. Yeah, that's really all he's got left. That's the only thing he... Yeah. Just learn that, man. So I guess then that would mean maybe... Wait, does he have it, or... Make sure he's got... He actually has that move. Yeah, he's got it. Alright, whoops, Hydro Cannon, what does that do? Hits, the foe is hit with a watery blast. Okay, so basically it's a water hyper beam. Might use that. Might replace that with a hammer arm. If he needs it, I don't know. I don't know if there's anything that might warrant him learning hammer arm. Alright, what do we got here? Oh, that's right. Mom's items I get bought. Come on, Oran berries. Dang it, son of a bitch. I need to get Oran berries, like seriously. Which also reminds me. Where is my berry pots? Okay, so these are slowly growing. Go ahead and just water all these. Probably grow faster if I got fertilizer. Alright, you got something else for me too? Babiri berries. No further packages. Okay. I would like a couple of... Well, you gotta save some more money, but... Could use some revives. There we go. Moving on, and I wonder if I gotta do some more training or something before I take on Claire. I got a feeling she's going to kick my ass. But worth trying. Yeah, probably need to do some training. Where's the gym, by the way? Can't get down there, so is there an item or something? Why is my hat not straight? Wow, Pokemon appear regularly if you don't run but walk quietly. Yeah, we already know this. Where is the gym? There it is. Whoops. Well, okay, we can just go right in anyway. Yo, champ of the making. The gym is unstable footing. Keep your Pokemon in their Pokeballs. Now, Claire uses mythical and sacred dragon-type Pokemon. You can't damage them very easily, but you know they're supposed to be weak against ice-type moves. And dragon-type moves. Alright, well, there we go. That was easy. What up, dude? Your first battle against dragons. I'll show you how tough they are. He's got a Dratini. Alright. Oh, wow. They are, yeah, they're way ahead of me. Probably got some training I gotta do. Holy crap, and it's got Dragon Rush. Yeah. We got quite a bit of training to do. Come to think of it, you know actually who's gonna be good against them? Not you. Niall is gonna get a lot of training here. I get hit with Dragon Rush, of course. It's not that bad. Hit him with Ice Fang. And there we go. I guess Niall's just gonna get a bunch of training all on his own. He won't be needing an experience share. Don't switch. Probably look to see what Claire has, so I can be kind of prepared. Niall, on the other hand, he's gonna... Okay, Seadra. Seadra, we can... That'll be fine. We can use Starlight for... Because the thing is, Kanto and Johto didn't really have a whole lot of dragons. They had... Let's see, you can probably count them on one hand. Oh, this will probably hurt. Yeah, I kind of figured it would. Well, crap. Guess we might need to brute force our way through this. That bubble... Is that... Wait, bubble beam slow me down? Not quite. Or maybe that... I'm thinking maybe bubble. Wow. This battle could take a while. Darn bubble beam. So yeah, I'm thinking really both Niall and Starlight are gonna need quite a bit of training. Obviously there's probably gonna be Seadra and Kingdra all over the place, as well as Dratini, Dragonair. Maybe if I doubt there's gonna be a Dragonite. So with that said, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and stop here. If you guys like this video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe down below. I'll be seeing you all in the next video, so thank you very much for watching, and God bless you all. See you in the next one.